blast open! We're trapped!
So much blood.
The battalion is sounding the retreat. We must fall back to the courthouse.
Sir, ground to a halt. Been here for the hour. We have embedded archers. Those barbarians just won't fall.
Come on then! Let's show them the strength of our shields and the edge of our blades! Brave shields! Hold them! Hold! Shields! Hold! Hold!
Hold!
round up whoever's left and fall back. The rest of you, keep this bridge open for the retreat. I'll meet with Vitalian at the courthouse.
Yes, yes, sir!
Courthouse is off limits.
Ready ourselves for the next assault. Marius, come. Follow me. Thank the gods we might get some respite. York is lost. We must get as many of our men out as we can. The river. That's the only way out now.
We'll get them on the ship from Rome. It's armored and will withstand anything the barbarians can throw at it.
No. They will have to go on the other boats. Commodus and his guard escaped on the warship. They were the first to run. The first out of the harbor, kicking aside women and children as they fled.
Status of our defenses, soldier.
We're cut off from all districts and trying to hold the bridges, but most of our men have been evacuated.
Good. When all our men are safe, we will evacuate on the last boat out. Are you clear?
Yes, sir.
Marius, this way.
We must get word out. Tell the Senate. What Commodus has done will have to be paid for.
Agreed. Take command, Marius. Reach our men on the bridge and bring them back. I'll oversee the evacuation from here.
You there! Fall back! We're getting you out of here. I'll take the Scorpio and provide you cover. You men, pull me back to the left bank. All the men, move!
Until the ship is clear.
No! You have to go. You must live. The Senate will listen to you. You're a commander. They have to. Now go!
Thank you.
Heracles was a great warrior. A revered leader in a vast army. His cowardly commanders abandoned him. Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit. A ghostly, black-armored centurion who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him.
Titus, you are a general of Rome. I brought you here to protect me from Damocles. But you are Damocles! God's protect. You are Damocles!
Indeed I am. And my story is almost at an end. I became driven by one thought, one solitary desire. The desire for vengeance. Vengeance against the Emperor Nero, who had my family butchered. Vengeance against his despicable sons, who betrayed my legion! In order to exact my vengeance, I'd have to return to where my journey began. Return to my home.
Danger surrounded me on my journey back to Rome. The evil which had plagued Britain had now infected this city. Starving refugees from our once free Rome lined the roads, telling tales of deprivation and torture. The rule of law lay shattered. My life's solitary purpose was to return to Rome and end the evil that you created, Nero. To prevent you from destroying the Rome that I love. And to return it to its people.
Why? Why, oh gods, why?
Praetorians!
What's this then? Valiant hero? Battle-scarred veteran of the campaigns?
Drop your swords, or I will kill you where you stand.
Get him!
Don't let him talk to you like that! Have him! Go on! Come on! That's little shit a lesson.
Praetorians!
What's this then? Valiant hero? Battle-scarred veteran of the campaigns?
Drop your swords, or I will kill you where you stand.
Get him! There's the
traitor! Don't let him talk to you like that! Have it! Go on! Go on!
That's it! Teach that little shit a lesson!
The legionary murdered Atticus and Janus!
Someone's in there.
You two, take a look. Nothing. Get back to your post.
Yes, sir!
I'm gonna have to stay off the streets if I want to avoid trouble.
Soldier on the kill, and we're going to find him.
You! Murdering scum! Out, lads!
Drop your weapons!
Hey!
Stand down! Stand down or die!
Fifty-nine!
How many more?
About 100 or so. Up on Veer Augusti, someone drew Nero's face on a horse's arm. Not a good idea. Talk about collective punishment. They're burying the whole street.
Help us. There's no clean water, no sanitation, no bedding, and food. What food? I have to beg for it. Are you lost, stranger?
No. I'm home.
Not like you remember it, though, eh? Nothing is in Rome now.
You see, Marius, it's not always in distant lands that our greatest enemies lurk.
Who are you? Why did this happen? My father was a hero of Rome.
Your father was a great general and a popular senator. Too popular, perhaps. The Emperor is a jealous man. A petty man. Your father lived to serve Rome. Emperor Nero serves only himself. He seeks power for the sake of power. He believes himself a god. A cold wind from the north whispered poisonous words in the Emperor's ear. Your father, and other like-minded men wanted to return Rome to its people. So the Emperor had them murdered. After all, that is what emperors do. The spoils of his greed were divided between his sons, Basilius and Commodus. He lavished upon them great powers and responsibilities for which they were unworthy. Rome is failing its children, Marius. You are a vital piece in the game of man. And you, like all of us, have a role to play. Damocles, spirit of vengeance. The fate of the Empire is in your hands. Save Rome. Save Rome from them.
Could be granted by just one man, so I paid him a visit.
Damocles?
I come for the tournament.
Ah! You're a gladiator. The mythical armor is a fine touch indeed. You gave me quite the shock. Only the most skilled fighters can enter the tournament. Let me see if you fight as well as you dress.
Brother Commodus may have a contender here. Bravo! This just keeps getting better. Bring on the next act! A champion of the arena, all the way from Batavia. Eustinius!
Watch yourself. This one is serious.
Yeah!
the potential. You're wonderful. Now let's spice it up a bit. For our next act, we welcome two champions, Romulus and Remus, the killers of Carthage. And let's not make it too easy for you, Damocles. Loose the impalers. Come, meet me in my quarters. You want to fight for your emperor, and you shall.
Here is your scroll of entry. Don't lose it.
You've transformed killing into an art form. I, however, express myself in different ways.
Here is some of my more recent work.
I've just completed the final embellishments.
It's a gift for my father, the Emperor. It's an amazing piece of work, if I may say so myself.
Containing a hidden surprise.
A small compartment inside the head that will make it cry the finest white wine to symbolize his great love for the Empire. Though I suppose it could be made to cry anything, really.
Anything.
Blood. So much blood. Gray mountains drag down the Senate. The streets of Rome will run red. Red with blood. I've seen you in my dreams. me loose if you wish to know your future. Fallen hero of Rome. Spirit of vengeance. Themacles shall be slain by the great General Maris. And that general shall be slain by Damocles. But Emperor Nero, he can only die by his own sword. You cannot kill him.
Commodus was next. Here at the Colosseum, he would show all Rome his great victories and claim our deeds as his own. Now I would earn the right to fight him and cut this poison from the heart of Rome. I would have my vengeance.
Slaughtered in the first wave.
I fought in every arena. No man put me down yet.
This is the Colosseum. You aren't meant to fight. You are meant to die.
Yeah.
from the treacherous fort! Righteous fury, did the Almighty come at us? Strike down the Britons for their impudence. And light in Dover's tamed heart, the eternal flame of Rome.
I'll get you!
Did come at us move through the forests? Swift, the 14th Legion ran into a trap. The Britons and their archers pinned down our brave soldiers. Would Commodus be able to save them?
Kill them.
You could just stab them in the back, I suppose, but that would be so boring.
How about this?
One shot to the heart. That's how the great General Commodus would do it.
Thank you.
wicked Britons sent forth their greatest warriors. They thought they could stop the indomitable Commodus, murderous, feral warrior, the likes of which you have never